souls.
You arrived just in time, Commanders. Amon is attempting to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. We must activate all five locks in order to stop him. Units from both of your armies must be present to complete your objective.
You have not enough mineral.
Praetor armor is ready for use.
Command me, Ulos.
Our enemies will burn. The Zirahans, we will eradicate them. None shall impede.
Research complete.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Praetor Tavis.
You have not enough minerals.
Hire our command. Encourage.
Deploying onto the front line.
One of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
too.
You have not enough minerals.
Glory to the Daylong.
Upgrade complete.
Speak and you will be heard.
Let your will be heard. The first
it seems Amon has gained control of the Zelnaga construct. This is sacrilege, Commanders. Destroy it if you can.
The Arbiters fly again. Prepare our detection. The enemy is deployed.
Amon's forces are moving upon a celestial lock. If they gain control of it, the lock will begin to overload.
It will soon be under our control. I'm a dragoon once more.
Najakar, Nina.
You must construct additional pylons.
The firstborn shall persevere.
You have not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
Speak and you will be heard.
Upgrade complete.
We have activated another lock. Press on, Commanders.
Swarm controls objective. Outcome expected.
Honor guide me.
Upgrade complete. You have...
The firstborn shall persevere.
You must place that in a power field.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Must be present to claim the objective.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Your allies are in battle.
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of it before it overloads is your primary objective.
Daylong.
Your command, as you will. Hierarch.
Upgrade complete.
Intaro.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the celestial lock.
Shall persevere.
Hierarch, speak and you will be heard.
We have managed to reclaim 3 of the 5 locks. 2 more and our battle is won.
You have not enough minerals.
The first move. I have
met. The skies are mine. They manifest. As you will.
You have not enough minerals.
The first war.
Your allies are in battle.
We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
Your allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
The Celestial Lock will soon be under enemy control.
Upgrade complete.
Glory to the Daylong.
Intaro, I do.
We are glory to the Daylong. Faith or fear, it shall be done. Let none deter us. For the lie.
This battle.
Four of the five locks are under our control. Only one remains. The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Your command. Without
the firstborn shall persevere.
Amon has lost his defiled construct. Exemplary work, commanders.
Glory to the Daylong!
The Celestial Lock will soon be under enemy control.
The enemy will fear my blades!
Additional pylons.
I have met the enemy.
The enemy has seized a celestial lock. We must take it back.
Hunger for battle.
Amon's forces are moving to seize a celestial lock.
The firstborn shall persevere. Glory to the Daylong.
Without hesitation. I am from the front. Your will made manifest.
Najakar Mina. Combat.
Your targets are in battle.
Your allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
The skies are hard.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
The Templar, march to glory. Najakar Mina.
We have activated 4 of the locks. We need only do the same to the 5th. All 5 celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Ulnar is saved.